ATB Business Head Office PHO, Barack Hussein Obama. Tenberger in 2015. Tenberger in 2015. Background information. Birth name Andre Tenberger. Born February 26, 1973, age 48. Origin Freiburg, East Germany. Genres trance, progressive house. Occupations DJ, producer, remixer. Years active 1998 present. Labels Gunter. Associated XC co-production section of ATB discography. Website at music.com. Edit this at Wikidata. Andre Tenberger, German, and Tanb, born February 26, 1973, 1, better known by his stage name ATB, is a German DJ, musician, and producer of trance music. 2, according to the official World DJ rankings governed by DJ Magazine, ATB was ranked number 11 in 2009-3. And 2010, and number 15 in 2011. 4, in 2011, he was ranked as world number 1 according to the DJ list. 5, he is best known for his 1998 single 9 PM, Till I Come, which was a number 1 single in the United Kingdom. The song's hook would later be reworked into Don't Stop. In 1999 for his debut album, Movin' Melodies, becoming a hit in its own right. Contents. 1. Musical career. 1.1 1998 to 1999, formation of ATB and Movin' Melodies. 1.2 2000 to 2001, Two Worlds. 1.3 2001 to 2002, Dedicated and ATC lawsuit. 1.4 2003, Addicted to Music. 1.5 2004, No Silence. 1.6 2005 to 2006, 7 years. 1.7 2007 to 2008, Trilogy. 1.8 2009 to 2010, Future Memories. 1.9 2011, Distant Earth. 1.10 2012 to 2016, Contact. 1.11 2017 to 2020, NXT. 1.12 2021 present, Your Love, 9 PM. 2. Personal life. 3. Discography. 4. DJ Magazine Top 100 DJs. 5. References. 6. External links. Musical career. Tenberger started his music career with the dance music group Sequential One. In February 1993, Sequential One released their debut single Let Me Hear You, followed by Dance, Raving. Singles brought them small financial benefits. Andre gained the opportunity to organize a mini studio. In 1994 the band added 3 new members, Ulrich Poppelbaum, Woody Van Eden and vocalist Morpha. In early 1995 the House Nation label released the group's first album, Dance. After great success in his native Germany, Sequential One gradually became known elsewhere in Europe. Their second album, Energy, issued in Germany, was also released in the Netherlands, Austria, Switzerland, and Hungary. Despite this success and growing popularity, two members of the project, Woody Van Eden and Morpha, left in 1998, only Andre and Ulrich remained in the group. In 1999 Sequential One ceased to exist. Shortly before the collapse, Andre managed to release the last single Angels and the compilation album Decades. 1998-1999, formation of ATB and Movin' Melodies. In 1998, Tenberger started a solo project named ATB. His first track under this name was 9 PM, Till I Come, included on the Movin' Melodies album, which topped the UK singles chart in 1999. 2. The track featured a synthesized slide guitar riff that became popular. 2. This guitar sound became the trademark of his early hits. ATB continues to evolve and change with every album. His current style involves more vocals and varied sounds, with frequent pianos. Despite only releasing a few more singles in the UK, namely Don't Stop and Killer, he still regularly releases music in his native Germany and in other parts of Europe, where he has scored big hits such as I Don't Wanna Stop and his cover of Olive's 1996 hit You're Not Alone. 2000 to 2001, Two Worlds. Two Worlds, released in 2000, was his second studio album. It is a two-disc album based upon the concept of different types of music for different moods. The titles of the two CDs are The World of Movement and The Relaxing World. This album includes two songs featuring Heather Nova, Love Will Find You and Feel You Like a River. The song Let You Go featured on the World of Movement disc featuring the vocals of Roberta Carter Harrison from the Canadian pop band Wild Strawberries. The song Enigmatic Encounter features music from the music project Enigma. 2001 to 2002, Dedicated and ATC Lawsuit. His third album, Dedicated, was released in 2002. It includes two top hits, Hold You and You're Not Alone. The title refers to the September 11th attacks. In 2002, ATB successfully took the ATC's record label to court and sued and were forced to change its name to A Touch of Class. 2003, Addicted to Music. In 2003, ATB released Addicted to Music, which included hits such as I Don't Wanna Stop and Long Way Home. The same year, ATB's first DVD of the same name was released. It featured all his videos, a tour documentary and photographs. 2004, No Silence. ATB's hits Ecstasy and Marrakesh, both featuring vocals by Tiff Lacey, were included on the album No Silence, 2004. Marrakesh was also included on the soundtrack for the film Mindhunters. 2005 to 2006, 7 Years. In 2005, ATB released 7 Years, a compilation album of 20 songs, including all his singles. Additionally, 7 Years includes 6 new tracks, including the single Humanity with Tiff Lacey and the 2005 rework of Let You Go. Many of ATB's recent albums have featured vocals from Roberta Carter Harrison, singer for the Canadian band Wild Strawberries. 2007 to 2008, Trilogy. His next album, Trilogy, was released on May 4, 2007. The single Justify was released from the DJ4 in the Mix compilation. The single Renegade was released on April 12, 2007, and features Heather Nova. The third single was Feel Alive, released in July the same year. In a Trans.New interview on May 11, 2007, ATB considered Don't Stop to be his worst production to date, and he no longer stands by it, due to it being similar to his first hit, 9 p.m., Till I Come. 6. 2009 to 2010, Future Memories. The album Future Memories was released on May 5, 2009. What About Us was released as the lead single prior to the album's release. Further hit tracks include the collaborations with Tiff Lacey on My Everything, Still Here and Missing, a chill-out cover of Everything But the Girls classic. 2011, Distant Earth. On April 29, 2011, Distant Earth was released, followed by Distant Earth remixed on September 16, 2011. 2012 to 2016, Contact. On June 8, 2012, Sunset Beach DJ Session 2 was released. On March 24, 2013, ATB announced during a State of Trance 600 Miami at Ultra Music Festival that he planned to release his next album during the second half of 2013. In September, ATB posted that he's working on the last track of the album and that the new album will have 24 songs on 2 CDs. In addition, he announced that he would be bringing the ATB in Concert series to the United States with shows in Los Angeles, San Francisco, Chicago, and New York City. Previously, ATB had kept the past 6 ATB in Concert shows in Eastern Europe. ATB released an album titled Contact on January 24, 2014. 2017 to 2020, NXT. On the February 10, 2017, Andre announced through his Facebook account that his upcoming 10th studio album is set to be titled Next, stylized as NEXT, and its release date would be April 21, 2017. The album will be available in three versions: standard double disc CD, limited edition box, and 12-inch double vinyl package, which could be pre-ordered through Amazon starting with the day of the announcement. Initially, it was rumored that ATB's 10th album would be named In Motion. ATB released NEXT on April 21, 2017, 7, through Counter Records. 2021 present, Your Love, 9 PM. In 2021, a remake of 9 PM, Till I Come, by ATB, German producer Topic and Swedish singer Alexander A7S Tidebrink was released on Positiva Records. Retitled Your Love, 9 PM, the record charted in Germany and on the UK official charts company Top 75 Singles chart, reaching the number 42 position on February 5, 2021. 8 9 10 11. Personal life. On July 6, 2018, ATB married his second wife, Laura Gabriella. 12. Discography. Main article, ATB discography. Move In Melodies, 1999. Two Worlds, 2000. Dedicated, 2002. Addicted to Music, 2003. No Silence, 2004. Trilogy, 2007. Future Memories, 2009. Distant Earth, 2011. Contact, 2014. NEXT, 2017.